Hi, today I'm going to make a macrame lampshade with beads. For this I'm using a cord made of silk, it's nice and satiny, some beads, plastic beads, and an old frame, lampshade frame that I have. Now I've taken 4 times the length of the lampshade, the string, and then put the two ends together, and then put the loop on the back side and the cords in front, and then just put them through the loop, so it forms a knot like this. Make this knot. From here we're going to start our knots. This knot I'm going to make is called single knotted chain, and you require both the strings to be equally in length. Now for the single knotted chain, after you pull the knot tight, you take the right string, put a loop like this, put it round the other string behind it, and pull it in front like this. So you have a knot like this. Now you pull this tight. Now take the left string, in a similar way put it around the right string from behind to forward like that, and pull it tight. This is called a single knotted chain. And again we take the right string, put it behind the left string over it, and then pull the loop like this. So we go on like this till the end. After we finish the braid, it will look like this. Now to end it, we just put it on top of the rod, put it over around the rod, and then insert it in the loop like this, and then pull it, so you have a knot. Pull it tight, then apply some glue on it and on the rod, so it doesn't come open anytime, and then cut off the excess. This is how the lampshade knots would look, the string. I made 2 lines. Now I'm going to make another one. So you hold the string like this, put it round like that, and then bring it through the loop like this. So you have a knot like this. This is called the overhand knot. Pull the string tight and apply glue so that it sticks. I have cut the extra thread and I have put a bead on this thread. Now I'll put the same knot below the bead to stop it from falling down like this. Position the bead wherever you want it and then pull the knot up. And similarly, I'll put 2 more beads on this. After I've put all the 3 beads like this and ended them with a knot, overhand knot, I'm going to finish it off on the rim. So again, it's the same way, you put the thread through, take it from the back of this string and put it in the loop like that. Tighten the string and then just pull the knot like this and finish it off with glue. Now you take another string, make one side of it equal a little longer than the length of the lampshade, and the other side should be triple the size. Put a loop like this and make a knot by putting the two strings through it. Just pull through and you have a knot like this. Then you take another string. This time the left side of the string should be the length of the lampshade, and then again you make a loop like this and put the strings through. So you have two knots like this with the inner threads the length of the lampshade and the outer threads longer. Now these two center threads are called the co-threads. These have to be kept straight. And you take the left and the right thread. So we start with the left thread. Put it up like this. Take the right thread. Put it over the left thread. Then under the co-threads like this. And then out of the loop. So you have a knot like this. And you pull it up. I'll do it again. Take the left thread, take the right thread from below the left thread, under the co-threads, and then out of the loop. And this is called a flat knot. Like this. And we continue making this. This will twist automatically, so you keep changing the threads. So I repeated the panel all across around the lampshade, and this is how it looked when it's finished.